guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome to a new episode of MotoGP Tech. This is going to be a two-part series in which we are going to take a new look at the new tech that was seen in the Misano testing. This is going to be part one. Make sure you also stay tuned for part two. And without any further delay, let's get right into the video. So guys, part one, we are going to talk about three teams, namely Honda, Ducati and Suzuki, and what we saw at the Misano test. Some of these might be a part of the final bike next season, and some of them may not make it to the final bike next season. So guys, without any further delay, let's begin. So guys, first let's begin with Honda. Honda was spotted testing a new air intake, and the new air intake was tested by Marc Marquez. But the notable change was Honda testing the new front fairing. The attachment point for the front fairing was way towards the front of the bike, which was almost above the shocks. Also guys, there are two attachment points, and both the attachment points were very forward, and they were not in the place where the traditional attachment points would be. They were way forward. Also guys, now take a look at this image that I'm showing you on the screen. After this, take a look at this image that I'm showing you on the screen. From these images, you must believe that both the air intakes that are shown in this image are actually the same. But that is not the case, guys. Now let's look at the images side by side. On looking at these images side by side, you can see that the air intake on one part is much wider and at the bottom, and also it is wider internally as well. So this was the new air intake that was also tested by Honda. Honda was also seen testing the new exhaust. The exhaust placement has changed, and I will also attach a picture of that. From Honda guys, let's move to Ducati. Ducati, in my opinion, are the sci-fi kings of MotoGP, the aero kings of MotoGP, whatever you want to call them, and we did see something amazing from them. Ducati guys, first of all, were seen testing a new air intake. This air intake was much wider and a little bit shorter. Also guys, Ducati was testing two new aero fairings. The first aero fairing was a bit of a smaller one and a slimmer one. Possibly they were testing what happens with reduced downforce acting on the bike. And the second one was a full-blown sci-fi aero fairing, guys. Guys, the second fairing had a set of wings that was divided into two parts, which were attached below the first fairing. Yes guys, this makes it a four-part aero system. I will explain how. Also guys, first notice the downwash duct. So guys, the downwash duct, the two fairings just below the front fairing and the top front fairing actually makes a four-part aero system that was actually tested by Ducati. This looks right out of a sci-fi movie. So guys, from that, let's move on to the last manufacturer that we're going to talk about today, which is Suzuki. Suzuki has been testing a new chassis, guys. The new chassis is a carbon bonded chassis. The chassis will affect the stiffness of the bike at high lean angles, and also it will change the feel of the bikes under braking. Yes guys, Suzuki could have improved braking next season, and that is something really amazing. Also guys, you can see from the pic that is attached that Suzuki were testing something with a black fairing. This could be nothing. This could just be a black fairing and nothing else, but it could also be concealing the new 2022 engine that Suzuki has been hiding from us till now. It could be any of the two guys. There is no certain way of knowing. So guys, that is it for this video. Make sure you stay tuned for part two. And if you liked what you saw in this video, make sure you hit the like button. If you dislike what you saw, hit the dislike button twice. Also guys, if you're new to the channel, please make sure you hit the subscribe button, ding the notification bell, because I do bring motorsport content on a regular basis. With that, I'll see you in the next one guys. Bye-bye.